You're all on TV tonight. So he's dressed for it. Anyway, I'm not used to doing television that much. Somebody's here who is like a giant in television, and I want to welcome him tonight to our show. Please welcome Jerry Seinfeld.
Career that he has had. He's won everything, he's done everything. I am from Long Island, like Billy is from Long Island. And I think the thing, there's three things that make Billy a genius of music: the voice, the music, the writing, the most beautiful songs. There's another thing about Billy that makes him so unique and so special, is that he captured how we all feel living in this particular part of the world, Long Island, New York. And he is like the companion that we've gone through our whole lives with. He's like our best, his music is our best friend for our whole life. I don't even think he can understand how much his music means to us, being from where we are. So tonight, we're going to commemorate the 100th consecutive sellout of the Madison Square Garden residency. With the banner. With the banner. There it is. 100 sellouts in a row. Congratulations, Billy. Most lifetime performances by any artist.
Thank you. And I want to thank you for buying my house. That was a nice thing to do.